The cultish spirit was all gone. In a sudden moment, the Red Fox realized that he had never used his godly strength before. But they didn't change together, and with fear, the Blue Fox watched Red's ugly stare. Blue had to make a decision, either stay with his one and only friend, haunted by an ominous threat, or run away into the unknown to protect himself.
Oh, so he's not green, he's blue. Glimpse of light. Hello everybody and welcome to Try, where you'll find triangular butterflies and triangular candles and triangular flames. Everything's triangles.
This place could be illuminating force.
That's all he says, it could be illuminating force. I think this is the one where you start bending light, right? And that's the last place I stopped, yeah. Okay, but I think the music is acting up again, so I'll try and go and change it again. I'll go out and come back again. So there we go. Okay, crouch, get through here. Ooh, look at the pretty butterfly, so I'll just play a little bit and then up there, of course. There you go. And to the right. What's this? This is a light. This is a light thing. You need to pause the light here. What? What happened? There we go. What's over here? Is this where I came in? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. No. This is where a collectible is. Okay, so up here, right? Yeah. Okay, so. Like here. Okay, here we go, are we up? We're up. Let's just use this brute force. Once more. How does that work? Two triangles in. Here we go. Come on. Up we go. Yes. We made it. Oh, look. This is where I have to. Okay. Let's try that trick again. So sideways and then one more. There we go. Nope. There we go, speed, my friend, speed. Speed. No, I think your angle here needs work, is it? Yeah. Here. Get the angle here. There we go, whoa. Speed. No, here we go. Oh, I already made it through that one. Yeah. Give me a little bit of more room. Yeah, wait. Climb up first, and then, now. Yeah, no. Look at this. No, man. Like that. Just go all the way flat and then... Yes! It's weird. Okay, wait. Up. Maximum speed. There we go. We need one of those boxes. There's that box. Mr. Box. Come with us. Mm-hmm. I'm glad I made this extra triangle over here. This is gonna help. Here we go, victory. Except that I'm probably gonna need two boxes, right? Not unless I'm smart. Ah, oh, what skill? What skill? Look at this. Oh. Oh man, that's so badass. unless of course it fails now and I'm stuck in here, then it would be a total reversal. What's over here? I think that's the... This is the escape route. No. You have to press crouch, eh? This is where I found that statue, right? Yeah. But why would they do that? I don't know. I honestly don't know. Okay, well, let's go back and put them all on again. Maybe it's to if you got stuck as a failsafe. Maybe. I don't know. Wait. Whoa. What's over here? Oh, the sun changes. It like has a little animation. Oh, what? That's weird. Whoa, there it inverted. Did you see? Yeah, it inverted twice. So it makes a circle and then it makes like that one. Yeah, there's like the steps over here. Look at that. Okay, well, we can definitely go explore outside. So let's quick save and then... Whoa, nice. Nice save. Okay, whoa, wait. There's lots of light coming. Where are we now? I wish I could lean. Yeah, this game could use with a lean, dude. Because you need to observe very carefully where you're going. Like, what? What about this one over here? Ah, but then the pad comes towards me, okay. I just want to go see what's on the other side here first. Does it go around to this side? No. It's just sheer drop-off. Straight down. Okay. So it's this way. So let's, block this one over, yeah. Oh, welcome to try, by the way, of friendship and madness. Then what? Then we... Ow! Autosave? Oh, okay. You can crouch. Can I? To avoid the light. Yeah, ooh, clever. Okay, then what about this one? Same deal. I have to break that one. How do I do that? Whoa. I mean, can I even do it? No, I can't. Can't do it because... Oh, wait, I see it there. Do you see it? This box is loose. Is this box loose? It should be loose. Look at the edge over here. It should... Why can't I move this box over here? Can you make triangles? Oh, I can actually make triangles. Ah, you're confusing me! Okay, sorry, wait, hold on. We'll just go for the auto save again. Okay, go down. No, go down. There, okay, so we'll go with this one. Oh, okay, very clever. See, I can make a triangle that blocks the light. Oh, very smart. Cool. And then I can delete it to go back. Ah, how sweet. That's pretty cool. Okay, here's some more of them. There's some more back and forth. Okay, that was the light that we used to enter, right? Yes, yes, yes. What about this one? I think that's for the trap door. Yes, that's definitely for the trap door.
Maybe the fox was an
idiot. I do mean maybe the fox was an idiot. What is he saying? I mean, we went through here, yeah, but we didn't go through here. Can I go there? Yes, there is. There is space for triangles here. Yes, it's sideways, man. What? You're expecting the impossible from me. Wait. Let's see if we can master the art of tiny triangles. Yes. Come on, accept it. Why is it not accepting it? No, make it... The larger you make it, the better the angle. Like this. No. No, don't... No. Like that, and then mess around with the... There we go. Ah, okay, and then one more tiny triangle. Yes! Complicated, man. Complicated. You see, because the angles that you work with are completely different every time. Oh my goodness. We're in. Slow. Oh, there's the fox. I see you. I have you now. No. What's over here? This is a button. Looks like a relay. Oh, there's two of them over here. There's three of them. Oh, here's another switch. What does that do? It only opens that over there. Okay, well, we want that to open, obviously. I don't know why, but, you know, open is better than closed. And where are we now? Oh, this is another one. Yeah. I think I remember this one. There's one at the bottom. Shall we go get it? And there's one at the top. But I can't. I can't make triangles there. I can make triangles over there and try and get to the top. Save. That fox is taunting me. Okay, so what's the plan with that? The plan is to run and jump. Urgh. Oh, what a man. That is how you collect these. That is how you do it. That is how you do it. Maybe the box had to come with me? Maybe the box had to come with me. Like over here, maybe I need to bring the box with me because I have a box. Yeah, if you have a box, then bring it. If there's a box, then bring the box. The angle's no good. But it will be soon. There we go. Mr. Crate. Here we go. Come, Mr. Crate. We need you here. Come on. You know, of course, I can always slide. Slide of what happened there? No, I slid sideways. Okay, this time we jump with our box. And you think that's too much? Yes, it is too much. You're correct. I can't. Okay, well. How annoying. You know what we can do? We can just drop the box in the acid. I don't think it'll destroy it. Mm-mm. Yes, don't say mm-mm. Yes, mm-mm. Mm-mm. Yes, there we go. There we go, okay. In the corner. Let's go. Yes! I think I pushed it a little there. No, of course not. It's totally fine, man. No problem at all. No problem at all. There we go. Throw it through the hole, come on. Come on, come on. I don't know why I'm taking it with me, but you know, you don't know. It's always useful. This is why. For the secret. Put it down. Yes, not. Here we go, we will save the... I'll jump around. Careful, don't fall down just yet. Because it doesn't look like I can... What is going on here? This is so weird. He says this is the blue fox. This is definitely the green fox. It is the green fox. That's not the blue fox. This is a green fox. He's pointing in the corner. There's nothing in the corner. Why are you pointing in the corner? Stop pointing in the corner. He's mocking you. He's telling you there's a secret there, but I can't see it. Sorry about the dogs. They are not mine. If you can hear them. What? Let's jump through here. Where are we going now? Nothing. What's this? This is one of the few that I need. This is one over here, and the other one is up there. Okay, but listen. Save. Can I go through this? I think I can. Bring your box with. Oh, maybe boxes can't. Yeah, boxes can't go rogue. Boxes can't go through. I see. So the yellow lights are the opposite. Boxes can go through, but humans can't. And these ones I can go through, but the boxes can't. How on earth are we going to do this? Because you can see there are lights over here. I can see. Are they working? They are working. I think we have to choose which one of the two we light up. So... What does this one do? The answer is I have no idea. I don't know which one. Can we get both of them on? I think the answer to that is no, we can't. Unless, of course, I can prove this wall over here. What does the other one do? I don't know. So, you know what? Let's put off the first one. Yeah. Let's put off that one first, and then we have to go back up and check. Via what? I think via the triangles again. Because I can make triangles. Yeah, I can make triangles here, but... What is this one? Why is this one here as well? I don't know why this one is here. No, I did delete that one over there. No, it has to be shallow enough to walk on. Here we go. And then steep enough to climb the wall. Okay, and then run. There we go, at least I brought the box. I remembered to bring the box. Could it be this one? Wait, what are you looking for? There was one where it was behind the grid, right? Right. Where was that? When I pressed F. Where is that? Oh, here we go. Yes. Here it is. No, it's still behind the grid. I want to know which one is responsible for that grid. Which one of those lights? Probably both. You think so? Well, I don't know. What? What happened now? What happened now? The box dropped from the sky. Oh, and this one is open now. Okay, well, we'll put the box back here. So I can climb on top of the box and jump up here. What's up here? There's nothing up here. What do you mean there's nothing up? There's nothing up here. So if I close this one... Ah, so they open these two. Yeah. So I have to get both of them on, yes. But how am I going to do that? It's not possible. I can't stack the crates this way. I mean, I can't get the crates through here. And all I got was just another crate. I don't want more crates. I want less crates. I want to get rid of these ones. Oh, but I can always get in here. And then do what? Build triangles? Oh, like shelves. Oh. Very smart. Yeah. Like that, yes, and then I... Ooh, yes, and then I neatly pack them up here, away from the lasers. Ah, how clever. And then we'll have to make some more... We'll have to make some more triangles. Oh, this is so cool. I guess I don't have to put them this high, but... No, don't leech out on me, Well, I guess if they don't touch, then the puzzle is still solved. Yeah, they clashed now. Yeah, it's my fault for making them too high to the ceiling. Okay, they've chilled out, and they've chilled out now. Be careful, don't, no, don't do that. Relax. Well, you can still put a... Let's put a smaller shelf underneath. No, I can't. Not that shallow. Yes, but they did put a lot of crates in there. You know, maybe like two or three crates would have been fine. No. How many did they put in here? Like, I don't know, eight or something. But the magic is still complete. There we go. Ah, you can see the now. Yeah. Now it's clean. We made it. Yes, dude, look at this, man. This will make a nice camera angle as well. Hey, look at my shelvish creations. Wait. Need to get the right angle here. Yeah, like this. There we go. Okay, screenshot taken, we can advance. What? But this grid is still on, yeah, the grid is still on. But it doesn't... So... Go back all the way, yeah. I think I have to go back all the way. Ugh, come on. Really? You're gonna make me make more triangles? No. That's just too much. There we go. Yes. And now what? Up here, remember? There was a... Up with this one. Jump. I can't. There we go. Okay, so it came all the way through here, yeah. And now what? You need the top one to also come through. Do you think I still get that one from the underneath? From the underside? I don't know. Honestly don't know. Like, what's through here? Why is this? Yes, I'm so lost. Oh, yeah. No. Okay, no, I'm not lost. Okay, I know where I'm now. That's where we started, right? Yeah, that's where we started. Okay, but I think I'll have to continue this video again next time. Look at that fox. Yes, he's being so... Okay. Alright, okay, I will again. I'll have to continue in the next video. Thank you very much for joining me so far, and I think hopefully the next video I'll try and stack these boxes and get out of here. But that won't work because if I block it off here... Oh, it's because it's got nothing to do with the light. I see. Okay, so maybe I'll let you wait before we end. Let's at least get a little bit of a victory here. You need to get that, yeah, you need to get this one in here. Stand up. Yeah. No, man, come on, stand up. There we go. Jump through the crate. Yes, and there we go. Come back, put the crate down. Yes. Okay, then drop it. There we go. I think maybe I've boxed myself in. Literally. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and we'll continue next time. Oh no, I'm still free. Thank you. Peace out, people. Cheers. Thanks.